Yeah, so we just finished a night out at Maybe Sammy's here in Sydney.
Anytime you like, come to Maybe Sammy's. Great vibe, great atmosphere.
We're already a bit toasty.
Billy.
But you'll see. We had a really good night.
Awesome cocktails.
Come through with us.
You call in my life. You break the line. I'm falling for you. You're stuck in my mind. Just all the time, I'm falling for you. And tell me your secrets. I will tell you my secrets. We are different polos, but I like it, but I like it. Why, baby? Do you look so pretty in your smile, my, baby? I'm almost breathing, tell me why, baby? Do you look so pretty in your smile?
Yeah, that's me.
This is the beautiful boy, you guys see him.
Well, I'm in it. Spin it, yo. Thank you.
Yeah, we are.
This is the only event.
Thank you.
It's a pork crackling.
No, vegan.
A vegan one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's what they were saying. Is there a menu there?
Yeah.
What's in that drink?
Hands off. Tomato juice.
Yeah, it's mad. Yeah, that's real good. There's a bit of coffee liqueur, tequila, huh? Yeah.
I like this one. Yeah,
boyfriends of Instagram.
Oh, that's good.
Woo! Woo! This is that. I can't drive no more drink.
Yeah.
I haven't been able to do like a proper rundown of the things that we've been drinking like as we're gone, because it's loud in here. There's I don't even know what it's called. We just order it and then it comes through. But I'll give it a little rundown. This is just a spicy margarita. We have here. Oh, this is the Dancing Queen. So in the Dancing Queen. In the Dancing Queen, we have a Don Julio, we have, you know, I'm not even going to go there. We have tequila, coffee liqueur, passion fruit and fresh lime. What else did we have? What's this tea thing? Show them the tea thing. That little tea thing is called, what's the tea thing called? Oh, it's the Elizabeth. Yeah, that's the Elizabeth Taylor. And you, lemon. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, those are most of the drinks that we've had so far. And we'll go through them.
That's delicious. That's spicy though.
Oh yeah, the music's cool here. You saw the bar guys out there, like it was mad. The vibe is real good.
Vibe.
I thought you were going to have your Elizabeth Taylor one.
This is such a good one. I love it.
Another episode of Tasty Jems of Sydney. We're at Maybe Sammy's. Out here at the Rocks. Just a bar. We had a little nibbles. Oh, yeah. We had little nibbles. There's usually oysters on a Saturday night. That's what I'm cool about. That's what content.
Awesome cocktails.
Tell them to make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
One time, Jem at Jem Laquian. @Jem Laquian.